Intersecting and parallel lines. What is a cross? It is simply a pair of lines that cut or bisect each other at a certain point. In the shown pair of lines, AD and BC intersect each other at the point O. These lines are called intersecting lines. Now, let us consider a different pair of lines. Here, lines AB and CD do not cut or meet each other at any point and move on endlessly. Such a pair of lines is known as a pair of parallel lines. Such lines always keep a fixed distance from each other.